Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie.
Oh. How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? Just fucking with you. Bye bye, dude.
Oh, God. Welcome back, everybody. We're here with another video of The Last of Us. And this is going to be part 5. So where we left off was we were getting introduced to Bill. And Joel told Ellie located there. Hope everybody's okay. And now HK is going to do his little intro. So just going to put it over to him now. Yeah, man. It's been good. Yeah, bro. And I got it, too. Yeah. Yeah, Yep. Commentate over it. Pretty much. Yeah. Consider liking and subscribing if you enjoy the content. And with all that said, without further ado, we're just gonna get into this part. Hope y'all enjoy. So yeah, man, it's been a while since you've been here, you know? Other YouTubers. Yeah, man. Okay. I know, bro. I remember Until Dawn, Rush of Blood, you'd be fucking screaming. I can't.
All right.
Here we go.
Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Right, thank you.
Alright, I'm just gonna take everything. Don't mind me, Bill. I'm just gonna take everything you own. Yep, just give me that. Anything else? Yep, I'm just gonna take that. Mm-hmm. Training manual. Oh yeah, I'll take everything, Bill. Yeah, don't worry about it. You'll be scrapped. I mean, you got other places. Ellie. Yep. And there's a note. Okay, so that was pretty much summed up in checking the fences, need to clear them out just in case there's any infected there. That's what that pretty much was. You got anything else around here that I can snag off you? Do you want to play some chess?
You
play chess?
Know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey, oh, come on, let's play.
Bobby Fischer, don't touch anything on that board.
Bobby, what?
Bill, come on. We just want to play chess. We just want to hang out for a little while. You know, you obviously don't.
Found everything you need.
Good.
Yeah. You could lose. Yeah.
Don't leave the door open.
Got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
Bill?
Take a look around up here.
I'm about to smack that mouth.
Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Oh, thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Oh, it's drop off.
What are you doing?
Tess. we don't bring her up.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
We're just not gonna bring her up.
We're in the safe house. More of an armory. You know how to fix it.
Bill, just...
That's like I said.
Oh, dear Lord.
So we're gonna need more guns.
Uh-huh.
Go inside.
Oh. I needed to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
Well, not right now, but...
You didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy.
Yeah, it's fine.
Here we go.
So,
throw some bottles.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius.
Oh.
I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Yeah.
Are you done?
Oh, fuck. What the inside of the engine. Wow, infected! Hell yeah! Help! Okay! Motherfucker, come here. Ooh! Come here, boy! Ooh, I'm gonna beat that ass! Runner, you are not my type. Old and dead.
Bill?
Joel? Up we go.
Bill, please quit rambling on. We get it. You got a lot of shit.
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable.
Yeah, I guess.
Normal people would scare me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Yeah. Let's just go into your cellar for no fucking reason. Yeah. Pervert the pervert.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here.
I mean,
the cellar.
The gate is rusted. Oh, the cellar? Why are we going down there, huh? Why are we going in there? What you got down there, bro? What do you got down here? That's the thing, he actually does.
Well, here we are.
Oh, yeah.
You don't touch anything. Can you close the door?
Don't think you can do.
Let's gear up.
I wonder if Bill's desperate enough to go with an infected.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
Fine. Yeah. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
No, not really.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Actually her idea.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.
Ah, come on, Bill. Well,
seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story.
What?
Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner.
You had someone you cared about?
I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed.
So you know what I did? Right.
Wising the fuck up. And I realize it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that.
No.
Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
Oh my god, Bill.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Yeah. Seriously.
Here. Let's get on with it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna still all take right, off your all your stuff.
I got something I gotta show you. What you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Oh, really? Is it explosive?
Really careful, this thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Okay, so pretty much the thing we saw earlier. Well, in the last part. When we were coming through your town. Okay.
So we got shotguns and bombs. What the hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through.
Yeah.
I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway.
Yeah.
A few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. The plow's right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Yeah. I need a car.
Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Fixing my work.
It could.
Here we go.
If the battery still runs. Damn, I got a lot of stuff. Oh, I can't get that one. Reload speed.
There we go. Now we're talking.
Let's go in here. Load this. Here, okay. Yeah. Or the shiv.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything.
Hey man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on us, right?
Like a hawk.
Yeah, like a hawk. If you'd stop complaining, I would be able to concentrate more. Well. The bow would be the best for stealth.
Nice place you got here.
If you're a berserker, you go with the shotgun.
This would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Yeah. Get your butt on out there, Bill.
Got it, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Sure. Why the hell not, you know? I'm gonna need a Molotov. Oh, Lordy.
Now come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Well, I mean, I guess.
Let's get a move on.
I'm on it.
We'll go. Go, Bill. Okay, then. Whatever. Normal.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Shoot her like that. That works. Then that one's gonna come along and get on fire as well. Maybe? Yep. Well, eliminates it instantly. Well, geez, Ellie. How else do you presume we get through? Use all my shivs? I don't wanna do that. Well, that works. Okay, that's all for now.
I think that's it.
Good job.
Well, I'm not clear yet.
That's true. Not because from that that table back in there, I got two more.
Hold up, I got a key for that.
So I got six.
I suggest we move quietly.
Yeah, that'd be for the best.
Easy.
Yep. I can't get a headshot from here. Okay, that works. Just trying to get him from my direction. Alright. I mean, it does work.
Kidding about this place, were you?
No. Bill wasn't. Bill. Yeah, because it's not clicker. Alright, we should be able to move forward. Bill, crouch. Yeah. something like that. Yeah, screw it.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Well, shut the fuck up. I know it won't work. Yep, just go ahead and burn. Stand right there on the fire. See, that works. Totally works. On the other side. Yeah, those are the two from outside. See what we can find in here. I'm pretty sure you can't go upstairs. Nope. That's how most of these houses are. They're just... don't like upstairs. Yep, go in there and burn. Thanks for burning. Or not. Nope. I can make another ship though. Let's see. Oh, there's another place you can get the bow.
It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Yeah.
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay. Maybe.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Well, there's the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Oh, pipe bomb will work. Now throw. I'll have to throw another one. Okay, we're good. Let's see. Anything in here? Well, of value, that is. Oh, okay. That works. Alright, let's continue.
Alright, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over.
Okay.
Be clear.
Alright, here we go.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Okay.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay. And grab that as well. Okay, I should have. More arrows.
Give me a hand with this.
Okay. Let's do that. Go ahead, Ellie.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there.
Yep.
Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Well, for recording purposes. Yep. That's for damn sure. Yeah, because they still have part of their mental. Oh, that's Ellie. Okay, they just spawned right behind us. Come here, boy. If you don't get it off of you, Bill.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be.
Well, if this was real life, I'd
be
dead.
Holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus.
Oh.
Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Okay. Come on, Ellie. Ellie. Come on. Yeah.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, we just need to get to the hood of the truck.
Mm-hmm. For at the school. Because of that bloater in there.
Shit, you hear that?
Yep, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Alright, we're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery, we're gonna get the hell out of
here. Come on.
They're piling on the steps over here!
Go, 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 you two, go!
Yeah, get your ass off here quicker. Damn, Bill just beat me.
Yeah. That's not gonna hold.
We'll make it fast.
Obviously. Ellie, come on.
Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where are you for real?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You ready to haul ass, come on.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. We gotta go, we gotta go. That'll hold for now. Let's go.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Okay, I don't know how that missed. Well, fuck it. Thanks, Bill. That's it.
I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Yeah, that'd be good. Right now. Need more, a brick, another brick. Okay, let's get through the classrooms. Yeah.
There's a way through!
Works. More shotgun. Come on, Bill.
All right, ready?
And again.
Come on. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
Yeah, that'd be good. There we go.
This ain't gonna hold it for long.
Oh, what the?
That don't sound good.
Well, there's a bloater. Big boy. Okay, he's dead.
Jeez. Yeah. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Mm-hmm.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Yeah, please? That'd be good.
Let's go, people.
Yep.
Go.
Up, up. Hop up. Come on. Hop up.
All right, come on.
Yep. Go up, Billy.
Joel, behind you!
Oh, damn it. Pull me up, pull me. Oh, are you serious? Alright, pull me up.
I fucking hate those things.
Maybe. That's some stuff.
Pull me up.
Bull. Bull. Bull Bill, come on. Alright. Let me out, let me out.
This way.
Yeah. Oh no.
There's another ladder over here.
I'm right behind you.
Oh jeez, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on! Yeah, get that. They can't climb ladders, but still. Thing.
So that worked out well.
I would've let you go first, bro.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
You would be able to.
Bill, somebody had the same idea, they stole my shit.
I'm sorry.
What the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore,
well,
tell Tess that she can take this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with.
What? So who's that?
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
Who that?
He was my partner.
Oh.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
At a time like this. He couldn't take it anymore.
He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yep.
Yeah, guess not.
That's what Tess did. She didn't
want
to turn.
Fuck him.
Hey, that's your friend. What?
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
Oh, yeah.
That's my battery.
He stole your battery. He was gonna leave.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Got some juice.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
Yeah. Joel.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Yeah, that'd be good. Okay. Stole a lot of your stuff. Note from Frank.
I'll give you a holler.
Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about. I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill you, will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck. Frank. That shitbag? Seriously? Like, damn.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
she the knows.
I know how to pop a clutch.
Yeah.
How the hell did, you know what, I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
Yeah, don't.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Not bad.
Hey, good job, kid.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Before the infected get in here, preferably. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Thank you. I know.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Around that house.
Let's go.
Fuck my day up.
Yeah, you can say that.
You know that, Joel. Huh?
I mean, I guess I know. You know, from like the Dying Light, it's pretty much the ones that haven't really turned yet, the runner ones. So the ones that used to be parkours, that's what runners are pretty much in this game. Alright, come on, let's go. Bill, come on. Go, go. Ellie, hurry. Ellie. All right. Good job, Ellie. Good job. Yep.
Alright, this'll do. Stop.
But you would flip the whole thing over.
Just keep it running, all right?
We're dead.
That girl nearly got us killed.
Actually, no.
Did hold her own back there.
She did.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh.
Yeah.
Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, I do appreciate
it. About your buddy back there. That's a tough deal.
I'm sorry I didn't give you the note.
Square.
Nah.
Square.
Oh, we are?
Get the fuck out of my town.
Okay, Bill. See ya, bro. No bro time? No bromance? Peaceful. Be quiet for the cutscenes now. This is my favorite cutscene.
Oh, man!
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued.
Cliffhanger.
I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
Jeez. Ellie?
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Ellie.
Oh. How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh. Why are these all stuck together? Just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Why are these all stuck together?
You know what? This isn't that bad.
It actually isn't.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Oh, man.
Perfect.
Now what?
Nope.
Screw it.
There might be survivors, there might be overrun amount of clickers. Well, in this case. Bad people.
Holy shit. Help! Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Ellie?
He ain't even hurt.
Damn, Joel. Y'all good?
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Seriously though. Oh, I'm gonna pitch your damn ass. Boy, you about to get your ass beat. Joel's gonna beat your ass. No, this is not fucking happening. Get your ass on that sharp ass piece of glass, motherfucker. Ellie? Good job, Ellie. Oh, you are not. Come here, motherfucker. There you go.
Motherfucker!
You alright, Ellie?
These guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Yep.
Watch out!
Oh god.
Stay down!
He's over there!
Okay. So we are gonna end the video here. After that, that's what all these videos are, but yeah. So, hope y'all enjoyed. Yeah. Comment, like, subscribe, only if you enjoyed. Have a great day. We're gonna pass it over to HK. If he wants to say anything. Which is good. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. He's just kidding, but still. Hit it if you want to. If you want to see more content, hit the subscribe. Ring that bell for more notifications of this kind of content. Hit the like button if you enjoyed, and have a great day.